Ano nga kaya ang challenges na hinarap ng young heartthrobs for their first live performance? Let's start with the group of Ford, James, and Joao. Watch this.
Kung nalaman ko po na sila James and Joao, magiging kagrupo ko. Natuwa po ako eh.
I'm happy. I'm with two good singers, so.
Yeah, and I don't know the song.
Ako excited daw makatrabaho yung dalawa Englishero.
Ito pong picture of you. Nung napakinggan namin, sabay-sabay po namin inaral.
It's medyo challenging for Joao kasi mas balladier si Joao. Mas sanay siya sa mga kung saan siya pwede magpa-cute.
Joao's really good at learning. If you give him a pointer, he'll really listen to it and he'll improve.
Kinakabahan ako pag sumablay kami sa performance. Pero alam ko naman, I'm gonna give naman my best talaga. And I don't wanna let my teammates down.
Isa sa pinaka-challenge po namin dito is madala po namin yung energy sa mga audience. Upbeat po kasi yung song eh.
James got an injury kahapon on his leg. Sa una, nagpa-practice-practice lang kami. And then paglabas namin ng studio, nakita namin na sasaktan na siya.
We were doing a lot of dancing. I didn't stretch before. I got a muscle cramp in my right leg.
Medyo kinabahan kami para sa kanya.
It's feeling a little bit better. Still a lot of pain, but I'm still gonna put 110% into it.
Ito pong picture of you ay inaalay ko po sa papa ko. Sa bawat performance ko, siya po lagi naaalala ko. Happy ako, binigyan ng second chance ni God yung papa ko na mabuhay ulit. Tsaka binigyan din siya ng second chance na mapanood ako sa TV. Sana matuwa siya.
Expect a much better performance, but not individually, but as a whole group together.
Ford has great energy, Joao has great energy, and I have great energy. So I feel like all together in a whole, it's gonna be a really great performance.
Ito na boys, matanong lang paano nyo na-picture na ng kanilang performance. So umpisahan ko muna kay Superstar Judge Vice Ganda.
Woohoo! JFJ! Oh well, tapos na ang contest.
Una pa lang to, bestie. Una pa lang.
Tapos na! Parang nahanap ko na yung hinahanap ko. Ayan yung datingan ng boy band na hinahanap ko. Diba? Yan yun. Yan yung boy band. Yung iba ang lakas ng dating ninyong tatlo. Joao! Oh my God, Joao! Nakakaloka! Ford! James, wala na akong pakialam kung di mo kaya mag-Tagalog. Yan yung datingan, pang-diinan, pang-boy band, pang-artistahin, di ba? Ito ang magseset ng Pinoy boy band superstar apart sa tawag ng tanghalan at The Voice.
Correct.
Iba kasi ang boy band superstar. Yan, boy band superstar. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, bestie. Kuya Aga.
You know, let's talk about your impact, guys. Nakita nyo, nagkakagulo sa inyo, Joao, Ford, James, men. Can you just say congratulations? Because right now, I can say na meron na akong tatlo na gustong-gustong-gusto talaga. And Ford, if you think na gwapo itong dalawang kasama mo, sasabihin ko sa'yo, hindi ka nagpapahuli sa impact. You look good, my man. So Joao, James, and Ford, men, you guys rocked it. Congrats.
Thank you so much, Sir Aga.
Maraming salamat po. Maraming
ito pakinggan natin ngayon. Dara.
Sunday ba ngayon? Parang nanood ako ng ASAP. Ang gagaling. Yung importante yung chemistry nila. Ang ganda ng chemistry nyo. Parang matagal na kayo naging grupo. At talagang ito yung hinahanap naming mukhang artista. Magaling, ma-appeal. Good job.
Thank you very much, Dara. At eto na, Miss Yen Constantino.
Grabe, sobrang ganda ng aura ninyo. Yung joy ninyo, feel na feel ko. Joao, hindi perfect yung pagkakanta mo. Pero man, nakakainis yung appeal mo eh, no? All in all, kay tatlo, sobrang natuwa. Nag-enjoy ako.
Thank you, bro.
Thank you very much, judges.
Joao, nakakabakla ka.
Bakla ka na, te.
Ah, talaga ba?
Oo, bakla ka na. Huwag ka
sorry.
Okay, maraming salamat, judges.